What's going on, guys? Gonna get the day started a little earlier than normal with break 804. Our last box of 2020 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo. There's that link for the few that I'm not able to tag. What's going on, Ron? Let's get my cheat sheet up here. Always good to start the day with some fatties. I did post some Bowman Chrome, which is typically a pretty quick fill around here. So hopefully we'll be knocking that out here in a little bit. Still plenty of other options, really close. Our last box of Panini One is getting right there. Panini One and One, that is. Our 19 Bowman draft break is finally picking up some steam there. What's going on, Rich? All right. good with this stuff. First little bit of paper here. Alright, nothing too cool in there like usual. First few refractors, Ashby, Milwaukee, Norse, Arizona. Acker. Oakland. And 3 out of 4 pitcher refractors to start with. Not sure if I'm a big fan of that or not. Veen, Romo for the Rockies. Alright, Nationals Inc. And it is a pitcher, Holden Powell. Going to Scotty. Is that the pitcher we were talking about last night? Because I told you, if it was a pitcher, Pitcher Inc. that you needed, there's a good chance I could come through for you. Mm-hmm. 94th overall. I don't know if that's the guy. At least you got a mail day coming, though. No love on the paper yet. Veen, Rockies first. Second round of refractors. AJ Bukovich, Arizona. Lutz, Milwaukee. Going to Scotty. Jimenez, Boston. And Luciano, Giants, going to Steve. Gonzalez, Pirates, insert. Howard, Cubs first. Mr. Fisher, what's going on, buddy? You doing any day drinking today? First, Dad. Orioles first, paper. Torque, Detroit. Finally starting to show a little bit of love. And Sky Blue, Luciano, Giants to $4.99. Going to Steve. Baltimore. Baltimore. Hernandez. Kansas City. Roby. Rangers. In Liberatore, St. Louis, Witt, KC insert, Hendrick, Cincy. Shortridge, Pirates insert, Gonzalez and Wells, Pirates and Yankees, Dominguez, the Yankees, Ryan, Tampa, Ragsdale, Phillies, Bitsko, Tampa. Gonzalez and Carmen. Pirates insert. A little bit of color. Xavier Warren, green. 99 out of 99. Milwaukee. Going to Scotty again. A little closer love. And a blue wave. Thomas. Seguiz. 103 out of 150. Second auto of his that we pulled. That one's going to Chris. What's going on, Mark? Looks like we've got a little bit of color. Green. Paper to 99. Brandon. Put the Diamondbacks. Going to Mr. Witcher. Another torque. Second paper. Alright, looks like a plate. Warren again for the Brewers. Magenta. Going to Scotty. Another Dominguez, Yanks refractor, Joe Ryan, Tampa, Lodolo, Cincy, and Mr. Howard, Cubs refractor. That's going to Brandon. Is this your first ever baseball break with us? Do I need to be tagging you on the baseball action? No, Luciano. Lacey. Kansas City. Duran, Boston insert. Another Howard for the Cubs. All right, Thomas again, Rangers refractor. McCambly. Marlins. Adams. Angels. And Zach DeLoach. Seattle. Another bean. Rockies insert. Gonzalez, Pirates. Another Lacey, Kansas City. Rutherford, White Sox. Franklin, Atlanta. Cower, Kansas City, and Jarvis, Arizona. Howard and Caraway for the Cubs. What's going on, Mr. Vallejo? Barnhart, Tampa Inc. Looks like a pitcher to me. Going to Nathan. Another Hendrick for the Reds. Howard, Cubs. All right, three stacks to go. Still a couple of autos. Gill, Yankees, and Romo, Rockies refractor. Cruz, Pirates. And Lofton. For Kansas City. Just that Howard so far is the only good refractor. I think the other boxer did quite a bit better. Meyer Fulton, Miami. Wells, Yankees first. Going to Chris. All right, purple. AJ Lukovich to 250. Arizona. Not a pitcher. Going to Justin. Gonzalez and Wells, Pirates and Yankees. Tom Bean for the Rockies. Swaggerty, Pirates. Knack for the Dodgers. Lazovic, Minnesota. And Gonzalez, Pirates refractor. Going to Chris. Hassel and Lange, San Diego. Alright, must have some kind of a variation there. Win for the Cardinals. Well, maybe not. Maybe it did just get flipped around. Same code as the other ones, though, it looks like. Alright, and a sparkle. Keith for the Tigers. Wish that would have been Torque. That would have been a lot cooler. Chris again. Last auto. Refractor, Carson Ragsdale to 499, Phillies. And unfortunately, that's some pitcher ink. Going to Scotty again. For all the hemming and hawing you did last night, I don't think you did too bad in this one. Understand? Ashby, Milwaukee. Last four refractors here. Norris, Arizona. Of course, we gotta start off with some pitchers. Cimenteros, Angels. 3 for 3. And finally, Bowenke. Giants. Not a pitcher. Bean. Rockies first. Going to Mr. Jenkins. So weird. Rockies actually have somebody to chase after. Last little bit of paper here. All right. Really nothing too crazy in this one. Ragsdale, Phillies, refractor to $4.99. Purple, Vukovich, $2.50, Diamondbacks. Barnhart, Tampa. Thomas, Seguiz, to $1.50, Blue Wave, Texas. Powell, Washington. So what was that, 3 pitchers out of 5? Naveen, Chrome first. Keith, Sparkle for Detroit. Gonzalez, Pirates refractor. That and Howard were our best refractors, I believe. Wells, Yankees first, Chrome. There's that Howard for the Cubs refractor. Warren, Brewers, magenta plate. Green paper, Brandon Fobb to $99, Arizona. Green chrome, Warren for the Brewers to $99. And a sky blue Luciano for the Giants to $4.99.
All right, guys. Appreciate having one ready to go right away when we started the day today. Like I mentioned, there's quite a few that are getting real close. Let's see exactly what we've got posted. Like I said, I just posted a box of 2020 Bowman Chrome. We're getting close to the halfway mark. Last I checked there, Football, Illusions, and Absolute posted last night, getting close to the halfway mark there.
Last three mini helmets are combined into one break. Under 10 bucks for a spot there. Allen & Ginter, chrome and regular, lowered that to 10 bucks for two spots. That's getting close to the halfway mark. Panini 1-1 basketball, real close there. Two main teams left in a mini. And then the older breaks, the 19 Bowman draft, picked up quite a bit of steam yesterday, 10 or 11 spots. And then the Donruss Optic basketball, I did add a white sparkle pack to that hobby box, so that's a pretty nice break now. But that's everything that's currently posted, so let's see if we can't knock down another one or two today. Thanks again, as always, and we will be talking to you soon.